watching UCB Comedy.
Also, don't do lo-fi handshakes.
What is Robert Downey Jr. doing with a totally tatted up guy who loves soccer?
Probably the closest I'll get to being in a porno.